Corpus Christi police responded to a shooting this morning. It happened around 7:45. Police arrived at an apartment complex on the 3700 block of Port Avenue and found a male with a gunshot wound inside. That man was transported to the hospital and is being treated for life-threatening injuries. Police have yet to announce a suspect in this incident and are continuing to investigate this shooting.